previously.
Yeah, munch.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Lara Croft Go. I am addicted to this game. I just am. So we are gonna go to the very last chapter here. Get going. There we go. Through the gate! And I've got some soup here. Let me just have a bite of my soup. It's soupy. It's cream of chicken. With a couple of secret ingredients that are delicious. So let's go. Hell yeah. Am I in the way? Nope. Okay. Let's go. Oh, fuck my life. I'm gonna die. Lara, run. Okay. I think we pissed off the dragon. Maze of spirits. No, that's just, what? Okay. It's all a challenge. Because we got the spirit key, we gotta go to the maze of spirits. Because we didn't have a challenge after. So, sorry, my hair is being weird. And look, I am the classic Tomb Raider. Let's go. Is this gonna be all dark and stuff? Oh, fuck my life. I don't like this one bit. Does it matter which way I go? Oh, you're an actual maze. Oh, fuck my life entirely. Okay. Because of course they'd give me an actual maze. Why wouldn't they? Let's go this way. That's a dead end. Wait. I can't go back the way I came either. Fuck. Okay. What? That is not how physics work. Is there any shiny things in here? I certainly hope not. Otherwise I'm screwed. Well, I did something. Oh. Okay. That leads to exit. I was hoping this would lead to treasure, but it doesn't seem like that's the case. Okay. I guess we'll find out if there's treasure somewhere later. Okay, this is just trying to show me how this game works. Ah, this one's a little bit brighter, and there's a snake there. Soup. Just a little mukbang for you guys. Oh. What do I do about the snake? Oh. Hey, treasure. Rubies. Oh. That's interesting. All right. Cool. Love new stuff. Oh, I got it. I'm an idiot. .. idiot. Oh, I see you. Aha. Oh, I needed to put. I got. I'm an idiot. Look, yep. It's all good. We're all good. So I need to kill the snake. And that snake. I'll go ahead and grab this spear. Maybe I'll need it in another area. I don't fucking know. Do this. Scare the snake. Nope, that's not what I needed either. What the fuck do I want then? You won for me, game. Can't pull the lever with the snake there. Oh, I know. Oh, wait. I can't get the spear. Get back down. Why did you kill it? Lara, come on. You're fucking killing me. Just go fucking die in a hole. Or by a snake, I don't care. I don't understand why you didn't just scare it. Okay. Well, go die in a hole again. Because I need to hit him before I move you. Oh, this is complicated as fuck. Okay. Hopefully I didn't miss a treasure, because this is going to be annoying. Uh-oh. I'm dead. So I gotta kill the snake first. Why did I do that? Visa myself. Holy shit, I'm a genius. That was difficult. Alright. Ah, I see you. Ooh, salamander. Okay. I should not have done that. What No, why did you fucking shoot it, Lara? Come on. Thank you. That's what I thought was gonna happen. Ah, man, I got my spoon all covered in soup. Damn it. There. And I can just drink it. Totally not weird at all. Okay. Awesome. See any shiny things around here? Let's go. But they're getting sneakier, so. Sounds like something growling. And I'm forgetting to look for shiny things again. How do I get you there? Okay. And now I have fire. Oh, I need to. Got it. I can't do it that way. I need it to go over one more. And then this way. Now I can jump across with my fire. Just because. Aha! Almost missed you. Soup drink. Soupy. Now you're stuck up there. Now I don't lose my fire. Sorry, spider. My bad, little friend. I'm stuck. Forgot. I need to do that before I do that. Okay. Good to know. I think I got this one. I lied, I don't got this one. Okay. Let me try that again. I'm a dumbass. How are you guys doing? Okay, let's try that again. I've got kind of an idea of what I'm doing now. Oh no, I didn't do the thingy with the thingy. Oh fuck. Damn it. I forgot to pull the lever. Pull the lever, Kronk. Hold on. Hello. I am. Yes, I'm recording. Sorry. Damn it. I did this wrong. You distracted me, woman. Yeah, it's in his room. Okay, let's try that again. Go that way, and then this way, and then... Damn it. Why am I an idiot? Okay. Pull this. Scare the snake. Get this dude's attention. I just don't think the cats will like that very much. Not to mention you'd have to walk them. Why wouldn't... But they're dogs. That's definitely not for me to decide. What does the yellow one do? Like I said, it's not up to me. Okay, so that opens that. That kills me. They're not.
So the dog's gonna be outside the whole time then?
No, why did you do that, you stupid ass? If I... Wait. Maybe I needed to go this way and then push that over there. What does this do? What? How are you not dead? Now I'm just stuck and confused. Oh, I see. Oh. God damn it. Okay. I see what I need to do. Can I push you at all? I don't think I can. I need that to stop the boulder from rolling. Is there even any point to keeping this guy? No, that's the wrong way. Because I need it to hit the boulder. Lara, you idiot. Okay, there has gotta be a way. Can I not push this off? Can I not pull it? Can I not do anything? Maybe I can make him chase me down here. Yeah, it's worth a shot. Okay. But if he chases me down there, what? Why? Oh no, why did you do that? That was dumb. Whatever. Let's just see what happens. Maybe I can, like, duck around it or some shit. Nope. She won't slide around it. Okay. So I can't press the yellow button, then what the fuck do I do? Why do I keep doing that? Pushing that off the ledge solves literally nothing. How did I do that different? I don't understand. Whatever. I'm just gonna go. Hopefully never come back to this level again. This looks like fun. Let's see what this lovely thing does. First off, treasures. Don't see any. Oh, it's a trap. Ooh, right in the back. So cruel. You're so cruel, Lara. I take it the water's hot. Cool. Okay, yeah, that makes a lot more sense. Thank you. There's a pot over here. Awesome. Good job, me. Okay. I take it I'm gonna need the salamander. You have a bed? That's pretty cool. Come on, Mr. Salamander Man. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. Okay. Figured it out. You know what? Me and my language will be just fine over here without you, don't worry. Okay, I didn't see this little thing down here. Ha 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 ha. Die. Did it. And there's a treasure. Okay, cool. Let's see. One of these will kill me, one of these will not. Lara, what are you doing? Stop showing off and just get down there. Thank you. Oh, fucking hell. Okay. Okay. Let's maybe not kill myself this time. Hope I didn't want you to follow me, because you're very dead. Nope, it looks like we're good. Okay. Oh boy. This is fun. Oh, I needed that snake to stay alive so I wouldn't die. Yep, okay. Now I know. I thought they were too easy to kill. Ha! Je suis genius. Okay. Treasure. Can't go that way. Wow, they're getting really good about hiding these, good lord. Just right in the background. Okay. Okay. Hopefully I didn't miss one there. Oh, look, I've been recording for 40 minutes. Good lord. I have to stop in the middle of a chapter. That's frustrating. Oop, that's not what I wanted. Back down, please. How do I grab that spear? Maybe I'm not supposed to? I don't know. Up we go. There is a treasure here. Thank you. Ah. Everything makes so much sense now. Okay. I don't care about killing the little spiders. You guys can stay alive. Except if you get in my way. You can't stay alive if you get in my way, man. Come on. Is that a... Nope. Alright, I'm gonna have to kill you guys. I'm sorry. You're adorable and you're dead. Sorry. 5 of 7 salamanders. Good job, me. What the fuck? Okay. Time to die. Ah, fuck my life. Well, so much for that plan. Okay, so you do go down one more. Alright, cool. I think I have a better plan. Yahoo! I'm so smart. Okay. I am missing a lot of rubies. No, fuck my life. Killed by a snake. Alright, there's gotta be a better way to do this. This is not the correct way to do this. I got eaten. Okay. Why do I want over here? Oh, I need you to... Okay. I need you to push me off the ledge. Okay. Boop. Awesome. Thank you, sir. So helpful. Thank you for not eating me. Oh, good lord. Okay. There's a treasure here. 9 of 17 rubies. What the fuck? And you ate me. The damn snake ate me. Yeah, that didn't look very fun. Okay, cool. Oh, fuck. Not cool. Will you take out the other snake? Yay, thank you. I don't like this one bit. Oh no, if I make him attack, oh man, I gotta get through there before he attacks. Alright, wait, what? I'm sorry, why am I here? Oh, fuck my life. Everything's fine. Where am I at? I'm here. Okay. All right. Hopefully that makes you stay over there. Oh, he ate me. That's not okay. I need you to not break the thing. So the snakes don't matter. That's good to know. I need you here. What does the yellow one do? It like smashes you, right? But I can't do that. Now the ground is just smashed. What am I supposed to do? Maybe he'll like get stuck in the hole or something? No? Now there's just a big asshole. Okay. Oh, wait. There's a path right here. Ha! Fuck you, dragon. Oh. There's a treasure here I just did not even see. Okay. Damn dragon. Yo, got almost all the salamander parts. Just need its head. Oh no, now there's an actual salamander. This is distressing. How do I do this without dying? I think I need him to follow me over here. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Just fucking eat me, please. Thank you. What do I do here? What do I do? What do I do? Oops. Okay. Oh, okay. There we go. Fucking finally, I figured it out. Okay. Oh shit. Nope, you're gonna eat me. Okay. No, why did you do that? It's fine. That's not fine. Don't do that. Oh, Jesus. I need you to be in front of the green one, don't I? No. The red one? The blue one. Then you'll smash his head. Gotta be the red one. It's the only one I can get to in time. Okay. There we go. Figured you out. There we go. Ugh. No dragon here? No treasure here? I'm confused. See, that's the problem. Okay, so... Oh, whoops. I'm an idiot. Okay. It's fine. So... Up. Down. Down. Up. Oh, I needed him to not die. Okay. Restart. Boss battles are hard. Alright, come here. You are going to die again if I go here. Yep. Huh. Oh, there's another treasure here. 12 of 17 rubies. Yay, restart. Fuck your hints. What? No. Damn it. Hell yeah. I need to keep you. No. Hello, dragon face. Oh no. Shit. That's not the correct direction. Please tell me I'm over on this side. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, so... Okay. Hell yeah. Kill the dragon. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? That's some bullshit. I forgot to turn the damn lever off. Okay. Are we done with this yet? No? Any treasures about? Ha! Straight in the mouth. Kill the dragon the right way. Threw a spear in its mouth. It was pretty badass. Yo, it's dead! I totally missed some treasures, but it's dead. Bam. What's in here? Any more treasure? Looks like just a long climb ahead. Oh, should move the screen. Okay. Oh. Man, this is a really long climb. Is it just gonna go regardless of whether or not I make it? I guess so. Yo, I made it to the thingy with the stuff and the shinies. Yeah, treasure. Now I just gotta make sure I get all the treasure. Cause I'm still missing things. Woohoo! It's so small. Atlas of the Beyond. Atlas of Beyond. Uh-oh. You should leave. Now hold on a second. Hold on a second. Don't you be escaping anywhere yet. I gotta make sure I got all the damn things, which I most certainly did not. And there's two here. Let's go find them. Treasure, where are you? Don't see it here. Probably in the next room. Please die. I'm sorry, buddy. Hate to just kill and leave, but that is what this world has come to. Alright, somewhere in here then. This one took me so damn long. Not surprised me if I miss it in here. One. Can I get a two? One, two. My ear. This one also took me a very long time. Don't see any treasures. How did I get you up there last time? Oh, I had you. Oh, fuck my life. God damn it. Lara, why you gotta be such a killer? I'm still missing a pot somewhere. How did I do this last time? Hmm. Oh, fuck. I can't get this over there in time. That is not how I did this correctly. Okay, I gotta figure out a different way. You know what? I can at least go up here and see if the treasure's up here. I don't see it, though. I've seen one treasure, and I have a feeling it's back towards the beginning. Somewhere here. Aha! See? What did I tell you? I did all that again for nothing. Okay. Missing one here. See it in the background. Don't see it here either. Okay, move on. Don't see anything here. And again, I've missed it before, so. Nope, I don't see anything here. So somewhere here then, maybe. Nothing there. Maybe if I hang over here. Nope, nothing there. Anything over there? No. No, I don't see anything. No, okay. Got one more area left, and that's this one. There you are. Found it. Okay. I guess I could have just went to the next level the normal way, but I'm lazy. Two here. Plus, I need to see how many I'm missing so I know what to look for. Alright. Fire here is completely pointless aside from right here. And even then, it's pretty pointless. Don't see anything hiding here or here. No, why would you do that, Lara? Come on. Why? Why? We were doing so well. It's fine. Just get back up there. No shinies here. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay. I need you to follow me so you'll move out of my way. See a single shiny thing here. That was the end of the level. Damn it. I always gotta be missing things. This is gonna take some extra editing. Two. I'm missing two. This is such a small level. How? There's one. Okay. Who you are, don't call me. Okay, so I found one of the two I was missing. So the other one's gotta be in here, right? Around this room a little bit more. Aha! Now that was hidden. Good lord. Okay. Alright, one more. Actually, we can just leave the level because the next one doesn't have anything we need. Okay. Up a bar. Missing one here. Of course, it's the saw blade one. Oh shit. I'm gonna get my little buddy killed. Alright. Restart. I'm an idiot. I need to not get my little buddy killed. Oh. Aha. Hail to the yeah. I think that means I found all of them. Wetsuit? I would have never saw that. I think we're good. Yeah, that's all of them for this chapter. Okay, cool. Let's see what my new outfit is. She's got a wetsuit. That's so cute. I want to know what that one is. Complete all gym sets. Complete the sacred beetle. Eye of the abyss. Alright, let's put you in a winter suit this time. The where you're going looks cold. And I'm actually going to end that episode there. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!